This is Walter Freeman, MD, PhD.
We went into a room and there was a stretcher there.
He came in with something of a flourish and he had his valise.
And the first person was brought in and strapped down, given an electroshock.
He had an instrument. To me, it looked like a nail, a great big nail.
It was silver.
It looked like a screwdriver, only a sharp point.
It was an ice pick. An ice pick!
Jacket for the